James. Stopped again. Meshack Williams there at the point of attack. And now it's fourth and goal, and we're under a minute.
Great penetration by Kansas State defensive line. Ray Kibble in there, Lutui, Adam Davis. Look at the surge in there. I think it was Lutui, 92.
Yes, it was.
At the bottom of that pile that got into the legs of Mike James. But a big stop by Kansas State. Now you've been stuffed two plays in a row. So if you're Kansas State, you got to expect play action pass here.
Younger brother. High snap. He got it down and got it to Gray, and Gray goes down in a hurry. Lutui. Big play by Vai Lutui off the defensive front.
Yeah, he did a nice job just getting his hands on the blocker. Watch him right here. Just take the center, ride him, and then make the play. Go work down the line, fight off the block of the center, work down the line, and get the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Hand off to James. James gets wrapped up in the backfield by Vai Lutui. A loss of one.
Get it to Miller, and he is cut down after a short game by Vai Lutui, the defensive tackle who reached out to bring him down for a gain of two.
Here's the handoff, and it's Williams. Oklahoma opened up this game.
First down at the 47. Seastrup going wide. Kansas State's all over that. Meshack Williams made the first contact, and then Vai Lutui finished it off.